about these false doctrines. You guys don't never get on that, man. You always talking about uplifting Israel and who's going to have the biggest camp in 10 years. You guys are bugged out, man. But then you Elder Zahab, seen some of IUIC men in the parking lot, and the first thing come out of his mouth, well, this is nonsense. How are we going back and forth? Well, that's in the scriptures. If your ass is going off according to the scriptures, the real men of the Lord is going to rebuke you and edify you, man. And if you get reproved often, you do what? You harden your heart.
Gang up on the brother and come together because they worship men. They don't really worship the Most High. They don't care about the Most High.
Right.
That's less.
Right, absolutely. You're not wrong.
Let me defend my brother who say he's a Hebrew like me, even though his ass is wrong. I'll deal with that later.
Right. Yeah, you're not wrong for saying that.
Yeah.
And the thing is, I once was a part of that. Now, I still practice